I went to school in the late 70s. It was a very political time, I think, in the art world. I was really interested in recycling, recycling ideas, recycling objects. I feel like I'm always trying to uncover an idea.